Let me say that Club de Madrid has always, as a large, capable, unified, experienced group of people, always pursued international peace and international solidarity. Today, they are trying to exert extra effort because we face in a divided world today. And unless those that represent the morals, the authority, the experience that Club Madrid represents, and the work they have done over the years, unless they reinsert their effort, you know, deepen their own networking to be able to promote this global peace, the work of Club Madrid is needed today more than ever because of the world we face today with too many tensions, too many divisions, you know, too many dislocations of people, and too many of a departure from the type of safe world that we have known for the past centuries. So I, as a member of the Club de Madrid, I applaud the work they've done. And I would just like to say to each and every one of us as a member that we must come together as a strong, unified body on the basis of the ideals that we stand for and the principles that we have promoted to make sure that we make even stronger effort to bring the world back together like it was before.